back. Typically, what this entails is, yes, getting over the idea of obviously with MGTOW, the idea would be to not focus on, you know, just trying to acquire resources or whatever for a family. Find something else that defines you. Myself. if I was going to be, let's say, a MGTOW, I would just focus on this. You know, doing my experiments, making builds, and entertaining people with videos. Because essentially, that's what I love to do, is I love to entertain people. I love to play video games, I love to entertain people, and I also love my art. Yes, I actually do art. It's not much, it's mostly just, what is that? Basically, what I do for my friends is, because they're role players, particularly Mandalorian, and they asked me to do part of their character's armor for them, and I do. I actually have some in my, small, what is that? A little, like, post with a photo album, basically, of the art I do. I haven't actually made my own because I'm making mine, or should I say, I haven't made my armor yet because of the fact that I'm, you know, doing research and making it really practical, really technical, that fits my character specifically. A custom helmet and everything. I just love watching this and hearing the jazz play in the background. But, yeah. I mean, really, that's all MGTOW is self-actualization. Finding yourself, being the best you can possibly be. Now, yeah, there is the whole giving up, like not chasing women. Of course there's others. There's this one philosophy called taking the red pill, which is basically a realization of what we talked about earlier, or what I talked about in my last video, about society devaluing men and basically not, you know, caring at all about what happens to them. Not just that. It's a lot more. It's actually gone on to mean a bunch of different things. But the core idea, of course, is not chasing women. Instead, what you are hopefully doing is finding your own way through this world. You're finding what makes you happy. Better. Hopefully leaving a positive mark on the world. Whether it be through science, art, medicine, or just you do, like my mom does, a ton of charity work. It's not overly complicated. I've seen of these people, it's a lot of positive. It's very positive what they think somebody, in general anyway, should try and aspire to. Honestly, I think if people did a lot more of that, you know, be that kind of person, that just improves and improves, owns their craft, and can actually live with the life that they built for themselves. I think the world would be a better place in that case. I don't know. I'm gonna continue doing this experiment, or I should say, continue flying, I should say. Until the next time, I have been your bishop.
Thank you for watching.
I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.